The track used as backing track in this video was fully recorded by me. If you want to check its final version, with proper mixing and mastering, follow the link in the description.